Good morning, vlog. How y'all doing? It is May the 2nd, 2023. I just got up and hit the gym and showered. My hair is not cooperating today.
I figured I would make a vlog for today, just real quick, and show y'all what I got from Walmart the other day. That's really gonna help me out on my travels.
Obviously, I always keep a case of water in here, and I got me a brand new towel to shower with, so now I have bread, lots of bread, snacks, goober, pudding, yada yada. This one's a little tricky, and I haven't made it yet, or tried it yet, but I got tomatoes, relish, mayonnaise, and an avocado, and I was gonna try to put them together in a sandwich.
I figured all those ingredients would kinda hold up okay, like in the heat. The avocado is getting ripe really fast, though, so I might have
microwavable mac and cheese and oatmeal.
Waters, I got some new shoes, too. I'll show you all that in a second. Snacks, yada yada. I know it's a little messy. I got this, like, a couple days ago, and I just slammed on the brakes in the van just a second ago, so everything kinda slid around. But I got new sheets for the bed too, so now I have two sets. But this is really what I wanted to show y'all. I got a shaker bottle for protein shakes, because that's gonna be super crucial. I got an alarm clock that's battery powered and batteries for it. And then I also got a quart mixer bottle for evaporated milk.
I'm hoping I can get the proportions right so I can put some of the evaporated milk in the protein shake bottle with water so that it makes enough milk to make a protein shake. And then I can just drink it all in one, and then I won't have anything to refrigerate. I don't know if anybody's really done that before, but... And I got a new AC unit, which I think is freaking awesome. I don't know if I covered that in the last vlog, but I'm very, very excited to put that in.
For today, I think I'm just gonna use some milk from Starbucks, because I have to go in there anyway.
But I got a grande cup with a little bit of ice, and it looks like it fills it up perfectly. So we're about to shake this thing up.
Tastes really bad. I might put some peanut butter in it because I love peanut butter and it just makes everything taste better. But let's try this out. Oh, it didn't have a satisfying pop. Honestly, not bad. But like, yeah, the peanut butter would make it so much better. Figuring out where to set up your phone to take videos is like half the battle. This shit is really annoying. Okay. Let's try this again. Much better with peanut butter. So all in all, I don't know if it was like all the way worth it to do the whole protein shake ensemble by getting it at Starbucks, because it was still like $3.49. And I feel like I could just get like a big ass protein shake, like a Bolt House or something like that, for that much. But if I get the evaporated milk proportions, you know what I mean, right, then that might work out really
good. So I haven't made a vlog in a couple days, so I figured I'd give you guys an update. This is pretty much how I spend my morning.
It is May the 7th, 2020.
I am parked outside of my buddy Blake's house. He let me plug up for like, you know, $8-$9 a night. It's pretty cheap. You know, I can run my fans until I get my AC installed. I was sleeping out at my job, but it's just too noisy out there. I didn't sleep very good the last couple of days, so I've just been really, really fucking tired. Not feeling well, so I'm sorry I haven't vlogged in a couple days, but here we are.
Last night I had to hook two of them jokers up.
I mean, it's only down to like 70 at night right now, so I guess it's not that bad. But like, it's just not as cold as it, you know what I mean, has been the last couple months, so it's, I don't know. I sleep really good in the cold. I don't sleep very good when it's hot. You can ask anyone I know. I actually am doing something pretty fun today. They just opened up a new skate park in Pensacola, and the drummer from my band is coming down to skate for a little bit before practice today. So I'll definitely take you guys along.
It's after 3 a.m. I'm out of gas. And there's just so many noises that this thing is making. It just makes me so concerned.
I got off work around 11:30, whatever. And I went to my buddy Blake's to plug up, and I turned on my fans and tried to sleep, and I just couldn't. So I went by my buddy Eric's, and the dogs were really noisy, so I didn't sleep there either. And so I was gonna go all the way up to East Milwaukee and sleep in my girlfriend's house, even though it's so far. And then I realized I'm out of gas. Your fucking face tonight. Give me
man. I'm so bad at vlogging, keeping up with all this
but,
shit.
I finally got the window out of my car and decided to start fucking around with the AC unit. And this is what I have so far. Like, I just took the glass out and then I just saw how it fit, but it has like these grooves that just like kind of like latch on really nicely to that. And the back of it rests on the tire. So it's kind of convenient. I just got to fill in the spaces and then secure it down here.
I think I'm gonna go to the hardware store today and just pick up a few things that I think might work as far as securing it, and then just using that foam sealant, whatever shit that people always use, to fill in the rest. I might need to get like a piece of plastic or cardboard or something like that to put around.
Like, it, you know what I mean? Like, to outline it so I can spray that shit on it, and then, you know, maybe it'll be all sealed in.
So me and the kid who sold me the van are hooking up the AC. We got some L brackets that we're gonna put right here. And we just gotta miss the compressor though. Yeah, we don't wanna damage any valuable parts.
Looking forward to having some cool AC come out of this bitch. Alright, so we finally got the wood fitted to the thing, and we had to make a little gap on the bottom because it was tilting in too much. But now it's damn near level. Man, it's not even like secured yet, but it just looks so beautiful already. So instead of doing the brackets and drilling more into the van, we just made the board fit like perfectly and then put four screws up top, you know what I'm saying? It's still draining. This is only the next day after we put it in. It was all upside down and shit, but like, I mean, look how damn level that is. Like, I don't think we're gonna get any drippage on that at all.
Special shout out to Jason Hargrove and his neighbor for like helping me out with this shit, because for real, it's solid. So I'm skipping my girlfriend until that drains, and then we'll be ready to go. But either way, I'm super, super excited that the AC unit is in. That's pretty much what this vlog is about. Like, it was just getting really hot, and I really needed that installed so I can sleep at night. You know, have it all cold and shit. So anyways, vlog 3, out.